tiny.
They're silent.
They can put you out of commission like an enemy's bullet.
And they're just waiting out there in the great outdoors to ruin your day.
Our medical editor, Dr. Paul Little, takes a look at some creepy crawlies.
It'll sense my movement, the heat of my body, my breath, the CO2. Even if I make a sound.
It's spring and ticks are on the move. Nature's little vampires need blood to survive. Looks like the Texas crowd woke up first.
This is the first ones we picked up. This one is a male Lone Star tick.
Mostly Lone Star ticks.
The Lone Star tick.
Amblyomma americanum. It's a Lone Star tick male.
Amblyomma americanum. Very abundant here on post and the whole mid-Atlantic and southern region.
Ticks are bad bugs. They carry Lyme disease, Rocky Mountain spotted fever, and other germs. That's why the Army's Public Health Command insect experts constantly survey the local scene and also test ticks sent from other posts. Want to stay tickless this season? Then get your new ACUs that have repellent built right in, or treat your old ACUs with the Shake and Bake Permethrin Kit or the spray. And don't forget insect repellent on all exposed skin. But if a tick gets attached anyway,
do not burn them. Don't cover them with anything. The best way is to take the forceps and at the base of the head and remove the whole headpiece slowly.
That way you don't squeeze the tick's stomach contents into your body. Ugh. Dr. Paul Little, Edgewood Arsenal, Maryland.